Let's go. Guess who's back? Back again. Account restricted. Oh, hello, Icy. Welcome. She's just busting in. Oops. Oopsie. Have a little multivitamin. A little multivitamin action. Let's go. Gotta get them multivitamins in, boys. This is the one I take. It's called Orange Triad. It's not orange anymore because it had food coloring in it and they removed it, which is pretty smart on their part. But it's still called Orange Triad. Also gonna take me a little bee flavor. Bee flavor. Gotta get that bee flavor in them. Beef liver's good shit, loaded with iron. Very good for you. Time to do a dab. I was really tempted to upgrade my computer. Real tempted. I got all the parts picked out. There goes Bears 12 Elaine. Who's Honey Doll? Chub Monkey? Who the fuck? Perfect. Steezy Stan, huh? Damn it, Stan. Why you gotta land right where I am? Fuck it, I'll go over here then. Alright. This is a good spot to do a dab. Degrees, let's go. Almost there. 614. Cheers, boys. Cheers. Wow, that was a fat one, boys. Thank you, Thunder Shotgun. Don't mind if I do. Fat dab, boys, fat dab. That was delicious.
Mucking off the gas or what?
Oh, yeah, bro. Literally, it's called motor breath. Motor breath. Can you hear me? Oh yeah, it's a good indica for sure. Gassy as hell. My augmentation, I'm picking Aerialist. Oh wait. Pick up the DMR?
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Now I can.
I'm finna add you.
Alright.
Wait, who? Talk again so I can see who it is.
Mothership. I'm streaming right now too.
Oh, for bro?
Yeah. Right now on Facebook. Sometimes on Twitch.
Hey, we should play zero build.
You like zero build?
Yeah. I was playing earlier, man. I caught like 12 bodies.
Well, I have to warn you, my lobbies are really sweaty, like sweatier than most people's, so like, it's not the same for
like
everybody.
Sweaty, sweaty?
Yeah, like really, really sweaty. So like, usually people try to play no builds with me, and like everyone I play with literally hits every single shot, like every shot, so you gotta be like
you
ready
for that.
You
said miss every single shot?
No, they hit every shot. Like, the people I play with in no builds, they're insane. Insane accurate. And I have good aim.
I mean, I'm pretty good at this since I've been playing.
Nice. Alright, well, I'm down, dude. Just warning you, bro. Like, a lot of people...
I never back down from shit.
Gotcha, yeah. That's cool. Most people I play with, like, literally have stopped playing with me. Even, like, people from my stream, because they just can't... They can't do it. Frustrating, I'm sure. Frustrating for me.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a nasty shot right there. Holy shit.
Damn.
Like I was jumping sideways sprinting, and I just like pulled out my DMR and headshotted him midair. Fucking the fuck.
Damn.
That shit was crazy. That was lucky. A little luck. I'll take it. Oh, I'm coming. This guy ran away. He's just chilling back there. What is he doing? Can't find anybody now. Only seen that one guy.
Hey, there's a...
There we go, I found another one.
There's hella people over here. And over there.
Nice, I'm coming.
Shit. Somebody's coming over with a... Oh no, that's a teammate.
Oh my god, I just got sniped. Who sniped me? What the fuck? Oh, he's in the fucking tree. I couldn't even see him. Dude, that guy was in a red tree and he was a red skin. Couldn't even barely see him. Oh, I hit that guy midair. That was nasty.
I'm trying to see. Everybody keep moving around. I can't see him.
This motherfucker just landed on me with his hammer. Where are they all? I can't even find anybody, dude.
I think they're down there.
There we go. I see one. There's Mr. Assist right now. This is kind of a weak game because they all left.
Damn. You said what?
Oh, I got sniped from somewhere though.
Is that a bitch? Ain't that about a bitch?
It is. Fuck, dude. Dude, there's just guys on both sides of me where I landed. God damn it. Fucking pussy ass bitch, like in the back, fucking hiding while I'm trying to fight this guy, just spraying the shit out of me.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking loser. There's two of them back, three of them back there. What the fuck? They're all hiding together. Oh, I'm gonna fucking murder you pussies. Yeah, stick together because you guys suck. Fuck out of here. Dude.
Man, I'm gonna have to order me some goddamn snacks. I got the munchies.
Fuck yeah. That guy sucks. Yeah, bro, you need them snacks, bro. Gotta make them gains. I just grubbed on some Chipotle. And I bought these.
Yeah,
I bought these fucking pot roasts from Fry's. They're so fire. You just put them in the microwave.
Yeah.
For like 4 minutes. Oh man, it's like. It's in au jus. It's like. So good. It's like 87 grams of protein.
Hell yeah, that shit's on fire as fuck.
Hell yeah.
Damn.
Aw, someone else finished that. No way. Give me them kills, boy. These guys are big tree hiding bitches. Killed all those tree hiding pussies. They're in the trees, bro. I keep killing them. You think you can hide in the trees, bitch? I'll fucking kill the fuck out of you. I just killed three dudes in trees. There's another one in a tree. Dead. I don't know why I can't hit this guy. Is that guy in the tree again? Yep, he is. GG's. 19 kills. How many assists was that? 9 assists.
Damn. 19 fucking kills. I wasn't even really playing like that. This is my, like, second time playing this shit.
It's fun. It's good times.
I never play this shit.
Alright, well, invite me. It'd be better if I join your lobby.
I
It's better if I join other people's lobbies, I feel like. And then we have more of a chance. It's good. Oh, I can just join his party. He doesn't even need to invite me. Bro, is your party set to public? Or did you invite me, like, sneaky-like?
I'm not sure. You said public?
You might want to change that to private, because, like, I have a lot of friends. They're gonna, like, randomly join. Probably. Maybe not. Nobody likes my sweat lobby, so maybe not.
Yeah, I played a few rounds today. I had 12 kills.
Nice, bro.
First round.
Well, I hope we end up in your lobby then.
Second round. I have like 14.
You're pretty good at no builds.
Yeah, I need to get better at building though.
Yeah, me too. Me too. It's just like I don't have much time to play, and it's boring practicing, so I just play the game.
Right.
That's like how good I get, you know.
Yeah.
Not that worried about it. I'm not gonna like go crank Raider drills all day in creative.
Yeah.
Just so I can like be a little bit better, still not win any money.
Alright. But it's crazy, there's some my little brother, he's finna start getting paid for playing games and shit.
Yeah, that's dope, bro. Yo, why does it say there's one shot in my shotgun, but it says out of ammo, and I can't shoot? Isn't that weird? You see that? I think it says somebody in here. Honestly, let's just go over here somewhere. I'm not trying to land hot right off the bat until I see how juicy things are. Are you fairly new to the game?
No.
No? How, when did you start?
Probably like a year or two ago, but like...
What season do you remember?
Really like... Huh?
What season do you remember?
Shit, I look, you gotta go back after this match and lobby on map to see.
You can go look?
Yeah, like, to see what, to see what chapters you played.
Oh, gotcha. Like, I don't know how you looked that up, really.
Yeah, I'm about to show you. Yeah. But, like, you know, like, all the,
I don't know. So a year or two ago though, probably like what, beginning of chapter two.
Yeah, cause what chapter is this?
Four. This is chapter four. Season one, I think. Pretty sure. I think each chapter is a new map.
Damn, there's two people here.
Oh. Y'all good? I'm coming.
Suck at shooting though.
I'm coming. I have a garbage ass Maven shotgun.
I'm finna run over and get grab one of these.
Oh, there's a guy right here. Oh, that's a bot. Fuck. I just shot a bot on accident. Oh, there's a guy right here. That's not a bot. I mean, it's a bot, but. Oh, boy, yeah, I'm looking forward to this game. Let's go. Let's go. Those guys are the straight bots. Oh, yeah, it's no build. Why am I fucking breaking shit? Alright, let's go find people to kill. I'm good to go. I hate that there's no shockwaves anymore.
Yeah.
I need a hammer. Like, I hear people fighting over here. I'm gonna go third party.
Right, here I go. Somebody. Oh, I just heard somebody running. Where you at?
Damn it, like I got my kill. These guys are terrible. I'm gonna shit on all these dudes so bad. They're real though. This guy's chugging. Would you fucking peek already? Alright, I got one. I'm pushing. Fucking wrecked. You boys have no chance against me. I'm not supposed to be in your lobby. Haha.
Yeah, motherfucker.
You okay over there?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm coming. Oh, took my kill. Fuck it.
I thought I swore there was two people. Where'd that other dude go?
I just killed them both. That was the second one.
Oh.
Yeah, these, I wish I could have lobbies like this. I would just dominate every game, but sadly, skill-based matchmaking puts me in with the top 1% players every game. Like you can trick it for a minute since I'm in your lobby, it doesn't, like, know where to put us yet. After, like, a game or two, it'll start getting really sweaty. There should be, like, one or two, like, sweat teams at the end who are spoofing their way into this lobby. Usually is. That's how people get like thousands of crowns. They're like really good players who are just like in lobbies like this all day.
Someone just got their friend alive, back alive, I think.
Yeah.
I don't know what that word asked just was.
That was weird, huh? I heard that. Maybe it might have been a rift. There's random like rift events. They just like random people appear and shit with like loot sometimes.
Oh shit.
You know how to do your augments?
What the hell is it?
There's things called augments. You can see them on the right above your backpack and keys and stuff. It'll say like ready, and there's like a little blue thing.
Oh yeah.
Whatever button that is, you should hit that, and you should make sure you use your augments because they're really good. And this is my first game of no build since I've this season, but I imagine they're even better in this mode because no builds. So the abilities are crazy good. You know, builds is like a huge power in and of itself. Without it, everyone's at like a little bit of a disadvantage if they can build.
Yeah.
So I feel like having other abilities definitely makes a big difference. I need to get some extra heals. Let's go to zone. I don't know where everyone's at. That's weird, my shit's bugged. Whoa, what the fuck? I just like jumped really far. So, oh no, I'm stuck in like a tiny crack. I need to fix that shit.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see anybody, do you? Oh, I hear him. I hear people. Oh, I see a guy. Meters. That was a bot. There's another one down there. I'm going for him. You're blowing up, buddy.
You see somebody?
Yeah, I'm running over here. I killed one. Yeah, there's a bunch of them. They're burning everything. They're over there. These are real guys for sure. They're right here. Hit him for 29. One around the side here.
Yeah, one's on top of the roof too.
Yep, I'm trying to hit him. Someone's pushing me from behind.
Yeah, they're coming over here.
Right here, behind us, behind us.
Yeah, they're in the car.
Yep. Fuck. Sorry, bro. I'm coming. I need heals, I'll be right back. Sorry, brother, I didn't realize it was fucking 5-tick. Or 2-tick. I killed that other guy in the storm. It's actually a couple sweats in this lobby, like I figured. Yes, sir, give me that. Pick up the madness. I can't even open this. Okay. Yo, Arca, thanks for the like, brother. How are you doing tonight? Look at that, though. Where are these guys at? Shoot at me, motherfucker. Fucking shoot at me. Bot. That was a bot. Bro, I can't hit this guy at all. What the fuck? Oh, the tree was blocking me. Fucking. Sorry, bro, I'm trying to get you. There's just guys everywhere.
Good, cause there, it's only 10 people left. Oh, I know.
Damn it, I missed the reboot, dude, that sucks. Dude, where are they? There's one.
They... Oh yeah, like go
where
in there.
Where are you at?
Yeah, they're up there.
Son of a bitch. Sucks the view, motherfucker. No, dude. God damn it.
What the fuck?
I got DMR'd from afar.
Though too, though,
I could have
still been alive.
First, yo, what's up, Ark? Jeez. Of course, there was like, there was like,
you going pretty good though.
Thanks, man.
I ain't gonna lie.
I shredded those dudes before I got DMR'd from afar. He must have hit me like right as I killed that guy. It was weird. Is gone. The pump is going away. Partially because it was so damn cold out today. You could tell it like wanted to snow down here, but it wasn't quite cold enough. It was like 48 degrees maybe. And that's like light, super light rain was like falling for a long period of time. It's like, damn, if that was a little colder, it'd have been like a light snow. Ready when you are. It's gonna get sweatier. Oh boy. It's hard with no build because, like, you know, there's like nothing I can do right there. I was just getting plugged.
Yeah.
From afar while I was fighting. He's passed out over here. She's a good girl.
You said what?
I'm talking about my dog. She's passed out over here. Ready up?
Yeah, I'm finna ready up. I was just changing my paint and my guns.
Mm-hmm. I don't even like pay attention.
I just noticed I got a cartoon paint.
Cartoon? That's cool.
That's pretty hard.
Trying to get some action here, bruh. Mm-mm. You almost ready, bro? I can't have long periods of downtime, bro. I'm streaming. I don't think I've ever once noticed the skin on somebody else's gun when they killed me. Shit, I don't even know which one's on mine most of the time.
What'd you say?
I said, I don't think I've ever noticed what skin they had on their guns when someone killed me.
Yeah. I always noticed that shit.
For me, it's just like, well, I got killed. What gun was it? Damn it. Like last game was the DMR. A blue one. Could land a little hotter this time, like maybe frenzy fields. So far, so good on this new power supply. What the fuck? Alright. Yo, Nick, thanks for the life, brother. Oh shit. I just got absolutely destroyed by somebody. Holy shit.
Bro, they're shooting from everywhere, bro.
I know. I got lit up by one dude. No bullets? Yeah, I was just playing with this dude I met in Team Rumble. He wanted to play this.
I'm trying to crawl.
Dude, they take so many hits. Damn, I almost killed this motherfucker. Fucking A, dude. The fuck was that? How'd they hit me with it so hard? Fuck you.
Reload, jeez.
Oh my god, jump the peak. Man, I need that bush for your fucking perk. Out of here, bro. Wilbur. Jeez, how many dudes are here? I think we can get a few more. Just for posterity. Like, I wouldn't want to appear greedy. Hi, bro. We're back in action. A rift. Bunch of chug things and slip barrels. While you're fighting? I do. Nice. I'm hip. I'm with it. Bitto joy. Is that like bitto honey? Those are delicious. Where's the buddy though? Ooh, I hear him. How does anyone think these are real people? It amazes me. Yo, liquor. Yo, I love Froyo. It's just fire. Are you here, bro? Are you AFK? curious what those are. Some chests. And a scarecrow. Serious packet box. Oh boy. Dude, you might find some heals. Someone over here, shockwave them. Dude, they have a lot of shockwaves, wow. I'll fuck this guy up a bit. Oh wow, I didn't know you could do that. Yeah, run away, bitch. Wait, I thought you wanted the smoke. Come here, motherfucker. Get fucked. I fucking chased that boy down and hammered him to death. The poor lad. The poor, poor lad. Dude, your mic is freaking out. Can you like fix that? Problem. Oh, you got killed? Where you at? Oh, I see. Damn, I was hoping. Boy, out of my fucking kitchen. I hope you appreciate that I'm getting your car way out of here. got us down. Yes. Damn it. I didn't mean to do that. Yo, Veer, you, thanks for the like, bro. Appreciate it. God damn it. God damn it. How did that not hit him, bro? I was close enough to hit him. That was bullshit. I should have just killed him from afar. That was dumb. God damn it. How am I losing to this last fucking garbage team? Because I'm stuck in my fucking hammer animation and he just blasts me down. Fucking, that dude was fucking terrible. Oof. Almost had it. I think I had 16 or 17 in there. That should have been an easy dub. I should have just taken those guys from afar instead of letting them fucking aim assist me like that. Knock knock, Neo. Open up. Go ahead. Yeah, sure. Yo. Cancel the match. Cancel. My homie's gonna join. Good shit. He's pretty good. We'll do trios. Yo. Yo, these are them lobbies. Unless they
for a couple games.
Unless they get really hard right here, dude, we can dominate these lobbies. I don't know if you're watching it all, but
it kicks us out immediately. I saw a little bit.
Yeah, it was nice. Like, they were real people mostly too, which is even better. It's just like, just people I shouldn't have been. I wish skill-based matchmaking wasn't a thing, dude, so I could like actually be good at the game again.
Yeah.
Instead of like, hey, I played 25 games, couldn't get a dub because I'm playing fucking Tfue and Ninja every goddamn game.
And they're shooting on top of it.
Yeah, exactly. Tfue and Ninja, except they're not live and they got the Cronus hooked up. Max.
Yeah. Best players in the world that are also cheating.
Yeah, that are also cheating. That's why they're the best.
That's where we're at today.
Yes. Folks. Because I have pretty good fucking aim, bro. I mean, ask most people. In fact, a dude accused me of aimbot the other day and quit the game. It was a seriously angry that I was using aimbot, bro. So my aim can't be that bad, you know what I mean? But like, I still can't compete. Himself. I still can't compete.
No. It's asinine. Just like you said, it's fucking out of control.
I'm ready, Braz. Is it B-Raz? Okay. Braz?
Oh, he's here.
Yeah, he's here. I think he was like talking to someone in the background, so he's muted. Yo, what's up? What's up, Seagart? Can I join? Maybe. We're playing no build right now. Yeah, we can hear you. What's up? This is the homie Agent Fly. Me too, bro. Me too. I'm gonna dab ski with you.
I've had this before.
Yeah, Van Helsing's good.
I'm putting orders in backwoods.
Nice.
I need to roll up a wood before I go to sleep.
Yes, sir.
I've been forever.
I have a homie who smokes them like regularly, so yeah, I smoked them recently. They're not in this game, but.
Someone joined the party though, huh?
Yeah, I know, cause his party's open, so anybody on my friends list can just jump in.
I forgot how to put it on private.
You click on your little face, top left, when you're in the menu, and you set the party privacy to private. Dude, I'm getting mad lag tonight, have you noticed that, bro? I had a massive lag spike like a little while ago, dude, where I like literally froze in place and didn't move for like 5 seconds. Like right now, dude, I have bad packet loss, 8% download packet loss.
I muted the dude who joined, so I don't want to hear.
All right, he hasn't said anything anyway. Yo, Agent Fly, are you getting this massive packet loss right now? Look at your download packet loss.
I got the big yellow X.
Yeah, me too. What's good, Eric? Yeah, dude, I was getting really bad packet loss earlier. I wonder why. We also have 45 ping, you notice that?
Yep. Oh yeah, it's packet loss all up, right? 6% right now.
Yep, me too. 3%, I bet you we see the exact same thing. It's definitely the connection then, if we're both seeing it. Yeah. Luckily it's download packet loss mostly. It doesn't seem to be affecting the stream, I don't know. Hopefully.
Ooh, shit, me too.
Shit.
Where is he?
I was about to do a dab.
Oh yeah, I see it. You must see him.
But this is no builds, Agent Fly, no builds.
Roger.
Fuck! Yeah, I got a... Damn, I'm lagging like a motherfucker.
Yeah, oh, you too? So it's the game.
Ooh,
maybe it's the game. Cause we're lagging too, dude. Yo, what's good,
bro,
Eric? How you doing,
like,
bro? Dude, random people are just joining our party.
Dude,
I told you, I have like 100 friends.
This don't never happen, bro. That's a little strange.
Cause I have like 100 friends and you have your shit is open, dude.
I'm getting
cheers.
Attacked. Ugh, and I'm running.
Need some health.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Fuck. I'm coming, guys, I'm coming. Come here.
Chillin', vibin'.
Fuck.
I don't know, Arco. It is my birthday today, huh? Yeah, today's my birthday.
He's coming. Oh, shit! Damn!
Damn, bro, I'm coming.
What the fuck?
I just realized I don't have a rifle,
bro,
I have two shotguns.
You know,
fuck.
Now that you have that one shit, I think, what is it called? The slam hammer or some shit?
Yeah. Alright, hold on.
Yeah, two people have it.
Happy G-Day, yo.
So don't get too close. Well, you said it's your birthday?
Yeah, as of 11 minutes ago.
Sure. Happy birthday, bro.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, happy birthday.
Appreciate it. Survived another year. Check that out, my bucket list.
Shit, amen to that.
Yeah. Alright. I think I might be able to do something. I got light fingers, boys.
I was
boys.
Gonna order a gallon of fucking water, but I think I'm gonna take that off.
I'm breaking shit because it's
habit. GoPuff is closed right now, what the fuck?
dude. I hate that, dude. Everything should be 24 hour.
Wait, does fuck? Does Uber Eats? Nah, I don't know if Uber Eats does that shit.
This guy's got a chug cannon, dude.
Does Uber Eats deliver one stick?
There's too many over there, I'm running.
I don't think so.
Damn it, one shooting at me. Fucking cocksucker. Yeah, I'm fucked. It's the problem with fucking no builds, bro. It's just a straight shootout, and all the fuckers are in. I had no movement or anything, so I couldn't really do much.
It's all good, it's all good.
I told you it was gonna get harder. I told you. We're not even in my lobbies yet. Not even close to my lobbies yet. Just telling you. It'll get to the point where you can't kill anybody. This game's fucking hilarious, honestly. How old? 38. Eric. I've already been saying them for a while. Yo, I appreciate it, Arca. Staying healthy, bro.
Oh, my fault.
In pretty good shape for almost 40, you know what I'm saying? How old are you, bro?
Shit, 20.
20?
Yeah. Young.
Ooh. Yo, we'll get you next game, bro. Play a game without us, Eric. Invite me. We're playing the no builds. This will probably be my last one of no builds, because it's going to get too sweaty, and I can't hang. I can't carry in no builds at all. There's no 3v1 in no builds when the enemies are on a certain level. Builds, bro. Builds.
Oh, show me shit. We can play that shit after this.
Alright. Yeah, this is, it's only, like I said, there's nothing I can do against a team like that at all. I'm fucked. It's like, it's done deal. Two guys I can take, three guys I cannot take. And even two guys is sketchy. Yeah, I can only get a couple no builds before I'm over it. Yeah. It's just that it gets too sweaty, dude. Like, if I had, like, lobbies like we were in earlier, like, the... Yeah, bro. All day. I was fucking stomping on everybody and their mother. But, like, as we get more into my lobby, it gets not fun, dude. Everyone's got fucking aimbot, aim assist, fucking Cronus, real shit. Or they're just really good. I need my builds to protect myself. I mean, that's the only thing that really sets Fortnite apart from other battle royales. I was arguing with a guy earlier on Facebook about it. Not arguing, it was a discussion. But he was saying that Fortnite was a knockoff of PUBG. And I was like, just because it's a battle royale, it's not a knockoff of PUBG. Like, it's got its own defining factor, the building. It's completely different. Like, if you want to see a knockoff of PUBG, look at that Ring of Elysium game or something. PUBG knockoff. It has, like, no dissimilarity. Nice, bro. There's a bunch of guys here, too.
Matter, cause it's no builds.
Yeah, there's a bunch of guys. Yeah, it'll give you some ammo and some loot.
Yeah.
There's a guy right under me. Fuck, fuck.
His boy's coming for me for sure.
I'm coming. Are we getting the llama for the ammo?
I can't. I'm sprayed in the open while I get shot. I do want to get the ammo.
Oh.
Oh, that's you.
I knocked one. Fuck it, let's get him. Oh, he ripped at me. God damn it. Did we get him? Yeah. But he still ripped at me? What the fuck? That was weird. Did you take the cannon? Alright.
I got large pots on the cannon. You can carry the cannon.
What's up?
You can carry the cannon.
Yeah, I'll take the cannon. Fuck him. Hell yeah. Oh, damn it. Oh, yeah. You're on our team too. What am I thinking? Let me get the cannon. Yeah. Dude, that was weird. You dropped it and it still looked like you had it. Alright, boys. There's a guy right here. Bots. These are bots. Which is good because we're lagging. I don't know why, but we are. I need a shotgun. This will be perfect. You fighting guys? You good?
Yeah.
Real guys or bots?
Shit. I can't hit him, whatever he is.
I'm getting this thing back here for tons of loot. I'll come to you guys real quick. Playmaker 365? He's a bot.
Bot.
Let's get this over here, bro. I had it almost all. I just wanted to come help you guys. Let's go. This should be enough loot for all three of us. Let's go.
I got a shitload of ammo for that llama, actually, if anyone needs any.
I'm okay on ammo, dude, honestly. There's a ton of heals here. Blue. Yeah, I'm sitting pretty on ammo, to tell you the truth, dude. I got like 350 AR. More chuggies here. Chuggies here.
More than me. I got 520 SMG, but 305 AR.
I got 309 SMGs, pretty close. You find a lot of like large. Plus, like, since I don't have to spend any time, like, actually breaking anything, even though I still kind of do, it saves me a lot of time. I get a lot more ammo. Oh yeah, I got the storm mark, boys. Now we'll be able to see our enemies nearby. Dude, I should do party time, bro. I should do party time. Dude, I'm gonna do party time. I'm doing it.
What is party time?
I'm doing it, boys. It means I have balloons at all times.
So you can snipe?
Yeah, so I'm gonna just float around in the air and fucking plug people with this red-eye assault rifle, boys. Supposedly I, like, get more over time.
Oh shit, I better run.
Yeah, let's go, boys. Let's go. I need a hammer. I bet it'd be awesome if I got a hammer. There's guys here. I just saw somebody.
Got my head sticking up to the roof of the truck. That's a weird glitch. Oop.
That is a weird
one. Look at this, bro. When I pull up to you, my head is sticking out of the hood of roof of the truck by Carrie and the Hendersons.
Go,
you see that?
Go. I can't. No, not on my screen. Looks normal.
Yeah, it's my head is like on the driver's side of the truck.
I've seen like stuff like that in a loading screen before. People's like right hair is like floating above the top of their head. Yeah, right here, right here. Oh, I fucked him up bad. Someone's low, someone's low. Hold on, I'm getting high ground.
Fucking chicken piece of shit.
I killed one in the storm. I blinked that guy. He's over here. .32 on him. White. I hit him for a bunch of blue first.
Car crawl over here. Take some cover.
They're shooting the llama across the way. See him? Oh, no way. Dude, help me out. Help me out, guys. Oh. Yeah, yeah. Yo, right above us, right above us, guys. Come on, come on, come on.
Actually, I didn't know I was back up.
Dude.
He's right above you?
Yeah, right above. Right on the roof. Right on the roof next to you. Right there on the roof. Damn it, I thought I had some sort of support. Get me up real quick if you can. Those are bots.
I'm gonna keep them busy.
Yeah, those are bots. Can you get the res?
Don't push them though.
Yeah, they're bots though.
Oh, yeah, we do.
Right behind you, bro. Yeah, bro, right behind you. The van is right behind you.
Me?
No, Braz. Just get me in the storm. You gotta. It's right there. You gotta fucking spray. You'd be good. You need to get me up sooner than later.
How is that dying?
I'm gonna grab that med kit on the right. Yeah, Fluffy Muffin, those are bots. The real guys ran away. I hit the one hard, just fucking finished my ass.
Here's your truck cannon back.
Let me get that med kit, dude.
Oh yeah, go ahead.
Thanks.
You want that truck cannon?
Yeah.
And that motorcycle here too, so we can go.
Alright, let's go. I'm using any. Oh, there's a rift right here, bro. Fuck yeah. Dude, let's use the rift. There's a ton of ammo right here, too. Here, come here, guys. Chuggy up. I only have two. That's all I got right now. Nice. I fucked him up.
Just track him.
There's two of them.
Yep, there's three of them. Knocked one.
Really, bro?
29 on that guy. Stay behind the tree, Seth. Stay behind the tree.
At the same fucking time, bro. There's no fucking way.
Cracked him. I was hitting him too. Stay behind the tree. I'm getting the res. Cover me.
We was tagging each other.
Got it.
You can go ahead and run. I'm gonna heal up.
Alright, do it. I'm gonna cover you.
I'm gonna move from right here too. After here I heal up.
Just wait.
Alright.
Wait. Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Alright, let's go.
I just did a whole shot of damage on. They're still running. Oh god, they're
nice, close nice.
To them all.
Okay. I'm coming. Up. From where? From the back? Oh yeah, I see him.
Where at?
Right here.
Anyone got shield?
Yes, just the chuggies though. Use these right here. Oh, never mind. Those aren't. Never mind.
I think those guys right ahead of us.
I don't have any. There's shield right here. There are guys right ahead of us.
I got the shield. That one.
Oh, shit.
Shield thing that you go down to. Where they at?
They're over there.
I can't tell.
Right here.
Oh, dude, I need that med. I'm one hit.
Where are you?
One HP.
Here, I got you.
Oh, guy on me. Dude, how'd that miss?
Fuck. Here I come.
Dude, he just plucked the shit out of me.
Where is he?
I don't know. He disappeared.
Nigga be hiding and shit.
Dude, I don't know where he went. It was so weird.
Nah, he gotta be up here.
I fucked him up bad. There he is on the roof. 57 white. Fuck, dude. God damn it, there's another guy over here. So see what I'm saying? Now we're in my lobbies and everyone's a fucking laser, dude. Everyone's a fucking laser beam. I got killed.
I like the challenge, bro.
Do you? I don't know. I just got randomly lasered by some guy I wasn't even in a fight with. Is that a challenge?
He's 5 HP.
Dude, I fucking hit that guy on the roof for 57-57 as he was fighting, dude. And then I got absolutely roasted from through the storm from like 200 meters away. Some guy on the other side of the storm, dude. 200 meters away. Fucked me up. Just roasted. Told you, bro. That's how it is in this. That's how my zero builds become. Like, people are like, oh, zero builds are sweet. I get all these kills. It's like, yeah, not in my fucking lobbies. Everyone's a fucking laser beam. Alright, let's switch to normal. Builds, motherfuckers. Yo. I had to reject his invite to invite him.
Builds. How did you go to builds again?
Change to the battle royale.
It says creative.
No. Not creative.
Yeah, Battle Royale,
What's up?
What's up, dude?
Birthday, man.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate it.
Cheers to
anything.
I mean, this weekend I'm gonna go out and eat with my parents and everything. But that's about it. Chilling.
Get some steak.
Yeah, I'm gonna, I actually have some money from my last paycheck, so I am gonna go get some steak or something tomorrow. Get something fatty. Okay. I'm actually gonna have a big fucking pork roast tonight. Or is it pork roast? No, it's beef.
Someone's got an echo.
Beef roast or something.
You like seafood? Oh, hold on.
Not seafood.
Seafood?
I do.
Beef.
Cool now?
It's what's for dinner. I actually ordered some bomb ass tuna, dude. Speaking of tuna. And they're taking forever to ship it, and they finally hit me back today and were like, sorry about the delay, we're shipping it now. It's like, dude, it's been like fucking multiple weeks. You guys suck. Like, honestly, they should like hook me up with some fucking free tuna or some shit. That's all I'm saying. Free can of tuna, I'll be happy. Supposedly they got some fire ass tuna. I got the chili flavor. It's got like a chili in there. I doubt it'll get here by the day though. Hour and a half, bro. No crashy, no crashy. I think my computer may be fixed. It may have indeed been the power supply.
After 2 days of no crashes, that's probably a safe bet.
Yeah. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, it only happened under load while I was gaming though. Oh, what the hell? Dude, I just lagged hard. 30% packet loss. I was like floating in the air right there. I was like, shit, did I speak too soon? Did my shit just crash? What? No. No, it's been good. It's good.
There's a bunch of people going here.
Oh yeah, getting lots of it. We went from no builds to few builds.
Hardly any builds.
Barely any builds. Oh fuck! I just got lasered, holy crap. Dude, this guy's like zero ping. I am lagging so bad right now. Well, I couldn't even, he like shot me before he even appeared over the ramp, dude. I'm lagging so bad. No Mr. Santa this new season? No, I guess not. They might not have kicked in the Christmas shit. You'd think there'd be some Christmas stuff. The guy I fought was stupid sweaty, by the way. Like, zero ping. Might have just seemed that way because we're lagging so bad, but it seemed like I couldn't even see him and he'd shoot me.
If anyone can get his card, the reboot fan's right here by me. Or should I just go get it?
No one's over there, I guess. You guys landed like all across the coast. All separately.
Yeah, we did that.
I'm the only one who landed at the spot.
people on this card, though.
Yeah, this is sweats.
Wait till my hammer charges up a little bit.
Timinator's in here. I know that guy. He's sweaty as fuck. Got my card. Hard to pick up items right now.
Card if you're still by the reboot, man.
I am actually.
I'm gonna kinda stay over here because we have to go this way anyway.
Gotta go. I need to find a hammer or something. Let me know if you guys find one. An extra.
Whoa, wrong way. This guy's right in front of us.
I am going to grab this truck. Hey, did you fly? Wanna get in? Wanna get in?
Oh,
no, I did.
Oh, you're right under my
yep.
Oh,
no. Me too.
There's two of them.
There's three of them. There's one on the hammer. God, dude, I keep getting stuck. Watch out, the hammer can hit you pretty hard.
Ooh, got him.
Damn it, he hit me.
Oh, what the fuck?
I hit that guy with the truck.
Oh,
dude, why do I get stuck everywhere, dude? Dude, this game is so dumb. Did you see that, dude? I got stuck between the two trees? Come on, man. God damn it, I got stuck on like a tiny red ledge in the back. This game's fucking retarded, I swear to God.
Fix my stairs.
You're out of mats.
GG's.
GG's, y'all. I gotta hit it.
For sure, bro. GG's.
Get some dubs, hopefully.
Yeah. GG's. Probably not. We'll see. GG's.
GG's.
Have a good night, bro. The lag is pretty brutal. I don't know if it continues for too much longer. I might have to switch to something else. Is homie not here? Is he AFK?
Who?
Braz. He's the party leader. He's still in the game.
Yeah, he must be then.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna back out. Oh yeah. Yeah, he was like talking to someone in the background, I think, because he was like in and out the whole time. Yeah, there's that Timinator guy. He's literally on my list. He's in that same game we just left. Oh, I'll be right back. I'm gonna take a leak.
Alright, my bad. What up?
This is a great shotty right there. What do you need? I got you.
Anything.
Everything. There, you can take this if you want.
Damn, I have like no gold. Lil Whip just rifted in. That's funny.
Is there a big one?
And he's stealing ice cream. What if he throws the dope ass cones or just normal cones? Looks like just normal cones, that's whack. I want that mythic cone. That thing is lit. This flavor came to me in a dream. A sick, disgusting dream. It's supposed to taste like gasoline. I'll probably love it, dude. That's my favorite.
Is this the chloroform?
I want that gas. Just saying. That gets. Damn, I'm high as hell. Oh. A chest. I'm lagging so fucking bad, dude. I can't even break this wall, dude. I can't move. Wow. Wow, 40% packet loss. That was impressive. That's almost half of my packets.
And the Wi-Fi you got.
What?
So what kind of Wi-Fi you got?
It's not Wi-Fi, it's good internet, it's just for some reason it's fucking lagging like crazy right now. I might switch to my 5G, but my 5G is slow, like, it's also prone to interesting lag. I was hoping this would clear up pretty quick, but it's not. But it's called Giga Blast, that's the name of it. It's a 1,000 megabytes per second.
These people want me.
You're Antoine?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming.
You're shooting over there.
Oh, whoa, when you have Splash Medic, you get splashies even from ammo boxes.
I was clutch. See, I stopped him though.
Hammer, though. Hell yeah.
Dude, so many chuggies over here. I see him. 36.
I hit him. He just shockwave.
Killed him. I'm lagging very bad. There's a rift over there. I'm gonna grab this instead of my fish. I can't even move right now, I'm so laggy. What the fuck? Dude, you see this shit? I'm like stuck. I can't walk forward.
Oh yeah,
there we go. No, I can't walk this way. I can walk this way. What the fuck? Dude, this game is so buggy. Buggiest game known to man. I better continue to walk this way so it doesn't glitch out. Dude, what? Dude, why can't I walk west? Something about walking west makes it so I like walk 1 mile per hour. Makes no sense, dude. What the fuck? I've played a lot of Fortnite, that's a first for me.
I think it's this new season.
Hmm. This way too. Can you see it? Watch. Look at me. Dude, watch, watch. See, look, normal, normal. Watch. You see it? Dude, what? It took me like a year to get to that fence, dude, look. That's ridiculous. Normal speed. Weird laggy walk. Normal speed.
Maybe it's 'cause you're backwards.
Dude, I'm backwards? What do you mean I'm backwards?
Like you're walking back.
Lag in my screen, dude. It's lag in my screen too, Arca. I'm streaming right now. This is all fucked up. Dude, I just froze. I just froze for like 5 seconds. I'm gonna change to my 5G now. Let's see. Does that work? We good? We good? We good? Am I back? You guys hear me?
Yeah.
Yep.
I bet. Sweet. I just switched internet.
There's some fighting going on.
I'm on my 5G now. Should be better. Sorry, Arca. Is that better, bro? Should be better now.
No,
I still can't walk in that direction, though. Still glitched. That's Fortnite, for sure. Not my internet.
Yeah. The other game, I couldn't, like, sprint.
Dude, what happens if the end zone is like that? And I have to, like, walk at 1 mile per hour towards zone. It is! Dude, I literally have to go west. Oh, it's north. Dude, this is crazy. Oh my god. Oh. You see this shit, Arca? You see this shit, bro? What the fuck? Dude, I'm working my way over there. the hammer is pretty much my only means of transportation in that direction.
They're fighting another team, I'm just chilling.
But should be no more lag on the stream, Arca. It should have fixed that.
They killed it.
Bro.
And that little one by one. It's two of them from one end.
I'm peeking them. Bro. Dude, look. Look, Eric. This is the fastest I can move, bro.
Wait, what?
Yeah, in this direction only. Look, if I move this direction, look. Look, it's normal. Normal in this direction. Not this direction. Yeah, it's really fucking...
Driver lately?
Yeah, I have the newest drivers, bro. Literally like a couple days old.
It's this... true.
I have like one of the most popular video cards too, the 3090 Ti.
Oh, okay.
So it's not like I have weird shit or anything.
Well, that one's weak right there. I don't pray 87.
There's a guy right in front of me, but I can't like. I wonder if I crouch. Dude, even when I crouch, it's like slow. Dude, oh my god, it's so painful. You guys have no idea how bad this is to play.
Yeah, it didn't look too bad, but...
Oh, it's bad. I just roasted that guy?
It's new season.
Oh, it's so buggy.
He's white.
I storm marked him.
Oh, he's dipping over. He's going to.
He's right here. Dude, I got plugged. Somehow.
There's still people, they're in the car right here.
Oh, I can't get to the, my fucking chuggies here. I got plugged. 38. 38. 38. Oh, you blocked me.
Where's he at?
They're sitting there building right next to us. Roasted.
Oh, he's right there.
They're getting their buddy up right here. What? I straight shot this guy and got blank, and then I shot him again with my SMG and got blank, and he killed me like instantly. Dude, give me a break. Yo, can you come get me, somebody? No, you're all fighting, huh?
I'll come get you.
Look, you're getting third parties too.
In this bush, wait. Let's go in this bush, Oh shit, watch out. Aww. Mid. Baptiste, you in bot lobbies, bro. Talk to me about mids. Let's go.
Oh, okay.
just a little sweaty. Oh, dude, my shit was fucked up that game, dude.
Dude, I'm
fucked up, dude. Dude, it was like I'd take like a step forward and then two steps back. It's ridiculous. But dude was drunk. Shit's fucked up, bro. What the fuck? I'm gonna do a dab, boys. Yep. How you doing, Batsies? Yo, where's my like, bro? My fucking like? God damn. Yo, your shit sounds fucking weird like right now, bro. It's like lagging in and out, and it's weird sounding. Bro, it sounds like digital apocalypse, bro. It sounds like if you were to record what I'm hearing right now, you could release an album. Fuck. My torch isn't working. Come on, torch. Channel, huh? It's Mr. Cuddle Kittens. Alright. I do like kittens. Yo, yo. It's Can we go somewhere far away?
If you want to.
Yeah, cause I'm doing a dab.
Oh, okay.
And I don't wanna like.
Do your thing.
Alright, thanks, bro.
I respect.
Who was talking, by the way? Was that Ervipe or Cuddle Kittens?
Nah, that was me, Mr. K, Mr. Cookie.
That's what's up.
Yo, yo, yeah, I hear you, son.
Let's get this dub, yeah?
Let's go.
I like it.
Now that I'm on my 5G, I'm laggy but not lagging. If that makes sense.
Ooh. Ooh-wee.
It's better than before, though.
Trade, you know?
Dude, that was like freezing in place for like 5 seconds. Dude, so Mr. Cuddle Kittens, last game I had the weirdest bug I've ever had.
What happened?
When I try to move west.
Okay, okay.
It would like freak out and make me walk like probably 1/4 normal speed, no matter what type of running I was doing. It would like keep glitching back and forth anytime I'd walk west, and then it started doing it when I would walk anywhere west, north, pretty much all directions except for one. It was really weird.
You think that's because of 5G?
I don't fucking know. It's the new patch, the new Unreal Engine, probably.
Hmm.
Because of IG? Is that what you said?
No, because you're saying you're playing on 5G. I don't know if you meant like you were lagging or something.
Oh no, I was lagging. I'm playing on 5G now. Cheers.
Yo guys, I have a keg for us.
Yeah, it wasn't lag, it was the game freaking out. Maybe because of lag, but...
Yeah, that's not cool. Here, let's go to Mothership and I'll throw the keg.
Nice, thanks. Oh, is that you on me?
Mm. Yeah, that's me. Mm.
Thank you. Skin appropriate too, let's go.
Hey man, just in case we don't make it this game.
Boys, I hear a rift somewhere over yonder. I'm gonna take the stairs. Oh, nice. Find one of those. Ooh, here's a chest. DMR. Yeah, but I was on my wired connection. I don't know why the packet lost tonight for some reason. Usually it's pretty solid. But, I switched to my 5G because I was getting crazy packet loss.
Oh, snap.
About that time.
Yeah, bro. Your eggs are done.
Oh, yummy. I had eggs for dinner.
Nice. I had Chipotle.
Mm.
I have a beef roast in the fucking fridge. I have a few of them actually.
You like good. Seafood?
I'm gonna munch that later. It's 87 yeah. grams of protein, bro. Do I like seafood? Yeah, bro. It's my thing, bro.
Yeah, I like seafood. I would say some kind of. I like shrimp a lot. Does that count?
Yeah.
I'm not really into shrimp even. Like, shrimp's alright, but I like crab.
What?
Crab is really
yeah,
good.
Crab is fire.
Yeah,
scallions? No, scallops. Scallops.
I heard of that. Okay. Never had it.
It was fire. Well, there's a guy on you. There's two guys on you. Dude, this guy's an absolute laser beam. What the fuck? Oh, I'm dead. This guy's full fucking aim assist. You'll see.
Oh, that guy's so low.
There he was.
My throat's killing me.
Yeah, I blasted him, but he just roasted me. Like all headshots. Nah, he hit me with like a pistol. Or
crap. Get your onion.
GG's.
I see got you.
Yep, same guy we got me. Fucked him up, but bro, he fucking roasted me like instantly with that pistol. Or I think it was a pistol. It was insanely fast. It was like all headshots. Dead. I was like, what the fuck? I just plugged him in the face. Like, I literally shot him in the face as he changed before he had a chance to shoot me with the shotgun. Got like 86 or something. And as I was switching to my SMG, he roasted me completely with the pistol. Couldn't even get my SMG out. It's crazy. Let's go. Whoa, we're the same people. Oh yeah, it's you guys again.
Yo, yo, what's up?
How's it going?
Round two.
Where are you guys wanna go?
Crap.
Let's get it down.
Dude, I guess here? I don't know.
Cool.
Do I hear people coming?
We're shot out.
Oh boy.
Oh, no gun. That's cool.
A little sniper.
Dude, they're both low though, I'll tell you that. One has a big pot though, so. I don't think there's two kids there, just be careful. I think they're on you now.
There's one on the hill up here too. So far.
What? Here, get away from them.
I'm coming to help.
I'm out of area.
It's active here.
Got him. Guy on us. Got him.
I'm not.
I got him. Good. You're good. Go ahead, take his mats.
Oh.
What happened?
He hit me from somewhere in there.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Oh, there's a guy right here. Fucking wolf, bro.
Wait, what?
Yeah, there's another ship. Dude, these bugs are annoying.
Dude, seriously. What? Dude, what? I'm around the corner already. Dude, I must be lagging.
Dang, man. Good try.
How'd he hit me right when I came to the door? What happened there? The fuck I'm... That was weird. Jeez. I'll get him next time, yeah, it's gonna be the same people. You're never gonna make this putt, you jackass. What's up, Leslie? How you doing, bro? Thanks for the like. Yeah, dude, these guys are just fucking... playing against full sweats.
Literally.
Insane sweats. Like, even if I'm feeling like I'm hitting every shot, I can't take these guys. It's crazy. They just, like, get in my box and absolutely roast me. Can't compete.
Oh, sure.
How's your night, though, Wesley? Working, bro? I think my shit's fixed. My crashing issue. So that's good. My stream is not fixed. It's still doing the... I'm still banned every time. And I have to, like, get around it every time to go live.
Damn.
Yeah. It's pretty annoying. All good at the Holiday Inn? Oh, hell yeah, Wesley. What's up? Do you always work out of town? Like, every time? I thought it was just sometimes. Spend all your time at the Holiday Inn? Say what? I feel like you told me once. Now I'm confused. Some of that goes back to, like, whatever, your boss or whatever. Yeah, I'm just trying to make that a couple months ago. I got that. Killing the game, bro. Let's change the game channel. There, game channel. Oh my god, what was that?
What in the world?
My god.
Just blasted me.
Oh, you guys have mics?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like that voice.
There's two of them.
What, dude? What?
Damn.
Did you where see how fast that dude roasted me? Look, he's on controller too. What a surprise. This is the same fucking idea. What the fuck? At least I'm next to a buck. The buck is buckies. Dude, these games are retarded. I swear to God.
Yeah, that's not my last one. I gotta get up early anyways.
Yeah, I might just switch to a different game. This game is fucking just absolute booty hole lately. I swear to God. My SMG don't look like that, play? Right, Wesley, dude? Mine doesn't either. That was fucking booty hole, dude. He was using the SMG that shoots really fast, but it has a lot of bloom. Not even the accurate SMG, bro. So, like, I don't know how the fuck he pulled that fucking magic off, bro. He just roasted me. Like, that's what I'm saying, dude. These guys just be roasting me. Like, all headshots. Like, that is not normal, bro. They're fucking cheating, I guarantee it, dude. Something's up. They found a way to fuck with their aim assist, with Cronus or whatever, to make it dumb, fucking strong, sticky, like. So there's no way that guy just roasted me that fast. Not like I was standing still. It's fucking dumb. I was fucking jumping sideways, just dead.
Jumping sideways, literally.
Dude, fucking hey. Fucking roasted. I just I couldn't even react. I didn't even have time to react. He roasted me so fast. That must have been all dude, headshots.
Like, that's how it was. Like, I walked in, got a shot off. Got
like, I know that's not natural, bro. I have a pretty good aim, bro. That's like a 1 in a million event for me. Look at that, dude. He moved like a tiny bit and I missed. What the fuck? Dude, how could you track that perfectly?
Good shot.
It was like... It's crazy, bro. My SMG don't hit like that. It's right.
I'm so lit right now.
People, holy crap. What? Oh fuck. Damn it, I couldn't. Tried to build, I couldn't get around this goddamn barrel.
thought I was getting shot from the other side at first, but no, it was a guy across the fucking river. I tried to build, I had no builds. Not even one wall. Dude, why was this such a hot drop? What the fuck? There was like a million dudes here. Like, what is this fucking game lately, dude? I swear to god. This has been absolutely fucking butthole every game. I got killed by some guy way across the fucking river.
You're supposed to reboot. Put these cats back in their place real quick.
Our teammate's another one of them.
There's a crown somewhere around here.
Oh, shit.
we gotta run up there.
Here's the tactical assault rifle. I have chuggies. Oh, there's a bunch of floaties there we could use. Oh well.
We run the extra shotgun ammo?
Oh, this guy's out on the bridge, I think. Yep, guy's on the bridge. Shotgun ammo? Yeah, I got a little bit here.
Thank you. There you go.
Right here. Find that tree. Guys on me. Careful, swoop in or whatever.
Running up on us?
Yeah, retreat, bro. I already left. I got 50 on him, though. 50 on him. I'm covering you. Everybody's on me.
I miss all those? What the fuck? Not a mad time. Almost locked right there. Good shit, good shit. There's too many third party opportunities here to like even go loot. Nobody, bro. They're getting the reboot? What?
Yeah, he is.
Dude, okay, there's nobody near us. I'm gonna... right here. Getting close so I can get the marker. There it is.
Ha! Nice. These cars so good.
That worked out great, didn't it? Got this. go, brother, I got one. Cracked one. Dead. Good shit, SWB. That guy was sweaty. He was a good player. As well as probably a killer. Damn.
Oh, yeah.
Finally a dub. GG's are good. Jeez.
Yeah, I think I'm at it on that one.
That was crazy, dude.
This was a good one. Alright, I'll be on tomorrow though. Happy G-Day, man.
Thanks for this. Have a good night.
You too, man.
Alright, boys. Let's play something else. Like, we did 2 hours 45 minutes, no crash, so I think we got that shit fixed. I think it's in the bag. Problem solved. We should put something else, like maybe a little D&D. Maybe a little Skyrim. Let's do it. Yes, they Warzone, Skyrim. Sorry, it's starting up. It takes a second. Check out my temps. Processor sitting at 63 max, not even that hot. Wait a minute, 66. That's actually kind of hot, honestly.
young. Oh, be careful all day.
1390. Oops. It's exactly the opposite of what I wanted to do.
Yes?
Today, I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some survivors?
Damn, bro, where the fuck did this bear come from? Holy shit.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
It's like they didn't hear that bear, he was loud as fuck. Just wasn't real to him till the bear ran up and swatted at his ass. What the fuck is that now? Fucking troll? God damn. Anything else want to try and kill me? Holy shit. What's that note say? Happy hunting. Poor bastards. This troll killed the shit out of them. Is that a will-o'-the-wisp? I can't catch it. I won't hurt it if it's not gonna attack me. It's kinda weird though. I think I went the wrong way. I'm supposed to go up the path with the bear. A bear? Fuck, goat, get out of my way.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar. I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. I wonder what it means. I like to spend time up here.
steps. Meditate on the emeralds. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way. They're not the sort to take visitors. But I never go that high up the path anyway. Some folk who make the trip leave them food or other essentials, but not to make conversation. Until next time.
I'm lost. This is Skyrim, Eric. You can't see the full glory of it because it's dark and snowy right now, but this is my modded Skyrim with 490 mods. All graphic mods mostly. Damn, something on my key, my pad. Sorry. Yeah, bro. See? I know it's hard to tell. This area is just super dark. I'm climbing this mountain. Be here. Indeed. Dropping my fucking cup.
Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Do not be afraid. Your shout will not harm us. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are the Greybeards, followers of the Way of the Voice. You stand in High Hrothgar, on the slopes of Kinnarith's sacred mountain. Here we commune with the voice of the sky and strive to achieve balance between our inner and outer selves.
Want that balance.
You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path? Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thru, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you thru, the second word in unrelenting force. Thru means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with fus, force, to focus your thum more sharply. Thru. You have a new world. You truly do Well, that is how the rest of us learn shocks. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Vol. Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear. Well done. Again. You learn quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Boy.
Body, body, body. Let us go, body. Come on, Bori, we're getting Bori. It's nice of him. Oh, yeah. Take a look, see.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thumb. Approach Master We'll see how quickly you can master. Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori. Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes. Your quick mastery of a new thumb is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return.
Sure.
High above voice winning.
I think there's a way to like
sky guard you.
There's a thankfulness. place is far as fuck. I think we'll fast travel the Riverwood. I see this game ending, and you will fight a dragon. Yeah, I fight dragons all the time in this game, bro. All kinds of dragons. There's even a good dragon. I like him. His name is Party Snacks. Damn, doesn't that look nice? Look at that. It's beautiful. No, this is normally how Skyrim looks, Eric. It's normally like this.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, Deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Oh. Hey buddy, come here. Bye now. Board the vessel Northern Maiden, docked at Raven Rock, take it to Windhelm, then begin your search. Kill the false Dragonborn. You will be most pleased. What's up, buddy? You can't really forge anything down. So it's that way.
You all right? You look like you might be sick.
Oh yeah, that bear attacked me. I forgot about that. I am sick. what the fuck? That guy blends in so well. Wow. Oh. I guess I tripped. Got some blood on me. Yeah, I should be able to turn up my view distance a little bit. Fucking wolves. I think I have to follow this path around.
father was also called Mayik, as was Mayik's father's father. At least, that is what his father said.
Good to know. Mind the path, though? Kinda like up in the path. Potato. Boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew. Sorry about your holy man, buddy. Let's not do that. Fuck, that weird bug. Fucking wolves. Nice. Requires a key, huh? Those are kind of weird textures. I get where they're going with it though. It's down there. Sorry. A little bit of lag. Oh shit, I better not have just fallen.
I like your robes. Are you a sorcerer from the college? All right, then.
This place is kind of dope. I get cold feet now. Really?
Now,
supplies. Alright boys, I'm gonna call it a night I think. I love this game, it's so much fun. But it is 3 in the morning and I gotta work in the morning, so I'll see you boys and girls next time.